Thank you. got places to go.
Hmm.
fingers crossed. Duncan, over here. Pilot.
Thank you.
dig in. See what you can find. Take a look. Don't mind if I do. Begin. If there's anything here. Mac, dig in.
Thank you.
Around. Thank you. Okay, Violet, let's go. to me.
Time to travel, Violet.
Dig in. Go on. You can find it. Take a look, buddy. Over here. You got the scent, Mac?
Let's go.
case of emergency, smaller rockets were designed to carry crews up to the evacuation ships in orbit. But that's as far as these rockets could go without major modification.
Dig in.
You got the scent, Mac? 2053. The first transmissions came through. And the news from Earth. It's too terrible for words. During our voyage to Far Eden, Dust Devil broke containment, raced across the globe. The Mandate was able to launch the last of the evacuation ships, everyone left behind. Billions of lives. How do I tell them their teams? Tell them that everyone they ever loved is dead. That they're the only ones left. No, I can't. Not now. There are only a few more days in my shift. I'll sleep. Tell them next time I wake. After all, what difference will 30 years make? Earth will still be a tomb.
Ready, Violet? Go on. You can find it. Time to travel, Violet. To me. I got places to go. Hey, Violet.
Get awaits you. Thank you.
one more floor. Let's do this, guys. What's up, Violet? You ready, Violet? Time to travel, Violet. There's anything here.
Ha ha ha!
Take a look, buddy.
Begin!
what you can find. Take a look.
Thank you.
up, Violet. Let's do this, Violet. Got it. Mac, dig in. You got buddy. Give it a look. Ready, Violet?
Thank you.
Logan, take it out.
Thank you.
pilot. I got places to go. You ready, pilot?
Thank you.
Okay, Violet. Let's go. Ready for adventure. Okay, Violet, let's go. places to go.
Thank you.
top of the tower. We did it. You're right. The storms are even worse up here. I don't know how much more this tower can take. That'll do it. Look! That must be the Prime Core. Let's get it powered up. Quick! Come on! This has got to work! What's happening?
P-Core and got the Prime Core back online.
Dad? Dad!
Memories. Parts of me that I hid in Mac and other cores in case something went wrong with the prismatic ones. In case I never made it off Earth.
No!
Okay, it's okay. Each time you fused a core, you were putting me back together. And now I'm here. Just not the way we planned.
Robots. Humans. Paradise.
All right, everyone, settle down. Especially you, Julius. I've gotta go. You need me. Far Eden needs you.
Don't, Dad! Don't leave me all alone!
You've never been alone, Julie. And you never will be.
Thank you. Jewel, it's Kwij. Do you read me? I made it, beyond the storms. I'm all right. And you won't believe what I found.